not met within 24 hours, they will kill the hostages and destroy the facility. You have two mission objectives. First, you are to rescue the scientists and civilians being held hostage. And secondly, you are to confirm whether the enemy has the ability to detonate the research facility and stop them if they do. You should know that my darling daughter, Holly, is one of the hostages. I'm counting on you to bring my sweet baby home safely. Do you read me, Airman? That's what I like to hear. Now, despite their primitive nature, Chinese terrorists should not be underestimated. Young, dumb, and full of dim sum. And, of course, the cherry turd on top of this diarrhea-flavored ice cream sundae, the Chinese military, led by General Kang, may be providing tactical support. Kang's a left-handed communist schizoid. Avoid the son of a bitch at all costs. I want a clean mission. No cowboy stunts, no weekend warrior shit. You're the eyes and ears of this mission. But remember, I'm the brains. And all the other more important shit like lungs and fingernails. And if this mission goes tits up, you better believe you're gonna be the ass that gets chewed out. Now, shall we go over the basics of your craft? Fucking A! Sounds great! Gamma Ray, you're piloting one of the most advanced aircrafts ever made. An American masterpiece. It's called the Eagle Claw. What a sight. Reminds me of an American flag bikini. Patriotic and tantalizing at the same time. Really, it's the old red, white, and blues pumping, eh? Now, like my ex-wife's bitchy face, it's made of a highly malleable silicone composite. This material allows the ship to take advantage of upgrades. Keep a lookout for these. They're sure to make your job a little easier. The Eagle Claw has two modes of engagement, fist and finger. Finger allows you to shoot a highly concentrated laser blast of laser. I mean, come on, it's a goddamn space game. You know what a laser does. Give it a try. God, I love that sound. Now, the Eagle Claw's secondary mode of engagement is called fist. What fist mode lacks in laser firepower, it makes up for in brute force. Give it a try.
Excuse me, Major Cigar? I wanted to quickly jump in and introduce myself to Gamma Ray. Gamma Ray? Mission Control. I'll be providing logistics services for the mission. Specifically, the distribution of equipment, facilities, transportation, technical information, and... Anyways, I wanted to mention an additional mode available to the Eagle Claw. It's called Grab. Can you guess what it does?
Well, I'm gonna go take a shit.
Well, in grab mode, you can grab onto objects, debris, and even enemies. Once they're grabbed, you can toss them to inflict collision damage. Certain enemies can even be fired while held. Think of these as a sort of on-the-fly power-up. Let's try it out. Mm-hmm. Nice work! Just remember, not everything can be grabbed, so experiment with it. Have fun out there.
Boom shakalaka!
Great timing, Major. I was just about to review the final details of—
So, to recap, finger, shoot shit, fist, tough as morning wood—
And grab, to grab objects and toss them. Or, if they're ships, you can shoot their weapons, like a power-up. Oh, or toss them too. You know, there's a lot of—
Christ. You got that, Airman? One last thing, Gamma Ray. This is a classified, super secret mission. Stealth is key. The lives of those scientists and my beloved daughter Megan depends on it. The stealth bar will track how many enemies have made it past you. If too many escape, the stealth meter goes critical and your cover's blown. Game over. Make sure you shoot everything. Nothing makes it past you alive. Mission Control, what's happening?
Major Cigar, I'm receiving reports of Chinese forces inbound. They appear to be hostile.
Christ, right out of the friggin' gate with this shit! Airman, this is about to get ugly. Take out all enemy forces. It's up to you.
Nice work, Gamma Ray!
Yeah.
God sort them out. Come in, Gamma Ray. What's your status? Attaboy! Kill them all! Dirty dog dicks, what the fuck is that?
That's a space station?
Just look at the side of that. Those foreign markings. They're clearly Chinese. Blast it to bits, Gamma Ray!
Major, no, that's a Russian...
I said fire!
But Major, that's not a...
Shut your hole! Gamma Ray, this is a direct order. Send that tin can back to the stinking junkyard it crawled out of!
The Russian space station.
Say what?
We just destroyed the Russian space station.
God dang it! Why didn't you say something?
I tried to, Major, but you...
But Major! Ah! Christ! Gamma Ray! Any chance someone survived? Well, that's what you get for trying to grow broccoli in space, nerds.
Major, if the Russians become involved, this crisis will become significantly more complex. I strongly suggest we suspend the mission and reevaluate our options.
Ah, screw the Russians. Let's keep our eye on the prize.
And what prize is that, Major?
Who the fuck said that? Identify yourself. This is a secure American communication.
American security.
Hello, Major Cigar.
The comrade.
You didn't think I'd come knocking after you destroyed the space station and murdered our scientists?
I don't know if I'd call distilling potato vodka in space science.
After all these years, you're still as rude as you are ugly.
Fuck you too, Bubba.
Tell me, Major, what prize does your airman seek? The moon, perhaps? Or is there another planet you're looking to bomb democracy into?
It's classified. None of your damn concern, Rusky. Now why don't you go back to scrounging for beans in Chernarus and leave the space cowboy shit to the big boys?
Major, you killed my men. This is very much my concern. On behalf of the Russian Federation, I order you and your ship to stand down and return to Earth.
No. That's not how this works. I order you to step aside.
I don't take orders from you, Cigar.
Oh, I forgot. And how are your Chinese overlords treating you these days?
The Chinese offer us peace.
And money on the nightstand. Typical Russian. Nothing but a spineless left-handed commie.
In Russia, we say, a bad peace is better than a good war.
Same meat, different gravy. You're weak.
Major, may I suggest we contact the Pentagon and coordinate our next move?
Fat chance, shit lips. I call the shots around here. I don't need the Pentagon or some third world mustache telling me what to do. Someone friggin' beer me. Gamma Ray, prepare to engage. Comrade, prepare your ass. It's about to get blasted.
Major, let's not be foolish. It may cost your pilot his life. Put down your beer and use your brain.
Hold the fuck up. Did you just tell me to put my beer down? Gamma Ray, fire at fucking will. Shoot to kill, hell! Shoot to obliterate!
You stupid, stupid man. Your arrogance will cost you dearly. Attention, Russian forces! Engage the enemy! Hurrah! Hurrah, my comrades!
I'm gonna go get some more.
guy a beer.
I've been watching you, Airman. Very impressive maneuvers. You may be a worthy adversary after all. I suppose there's only one way to find out, right? Let's see if there is any iron in your belly. For great justice! For such a small ship, you leave a very wide wake. So much destruction, so much pain.
Your wife said the same thing about my prick. Oh!
You're an animal, Cigar. Airman, you are an honorable warrior, but you have no idea what you've gotten yourself into. I beg you, abort your mission. Is that the lie they fed you? I don't know what is more shameful. Their manipulation or your gullibility?
Gamma Ray, don't listen to him. He's fucking with your head. Now pull the trigger and flush this pinko turd.
Don't let him pull you into the grotesque illusion in which he lives. He is drunk with power. You know I am right.
For the record, I am drunk with ice-cold American beer. Now can somebody shoot this clown?
Spasibo, Herman. Perhaps the world is not yet doomed. As for you, Major Cigar, we shall meet again, Cossack.
What the motherfuck? You better have a damn good reason why you let an enemy combatant fly off into the friggin' sunset! So you just let him go? You really think that red shit stain is just gonna forget we destroyed his fleet and tried to kill him?
To Gamma Ray's point, I don't think he's eager to tell his superiors that a rookie airman bested him. He's busy licking his wounds. That buys us time, and time is exactly what we need right now.
Jesus, help me.
Major, may I suggest something?
Murder-suicide? You go first!
Not exactly. The Russian space station was observing a near-Earth asteroid. However, due to the limitation of their technology, the space station's research was restricted to observing the asteroid. With the Eagle Claw's superior technology, we could interact with the asteroid.
Our mission goes tits up, and your big suggestion is to go hunting for pebbles.
Any samples we recover would not only pacify the Russian scientific community, who's sure to be outraged over the slaughter of their colleagues, but the asteroid's large mass would allow Gamma Ray to progress to the moon without detection.
Who's a what now?
The Chinese radar systems can't penetrate the deep crevices of the asteroid. If Gamma Ray goes inside, he would be invisible.
While I'm not surprised you know about deep crevice penetration, I am surprised that you've managed to produce a singular fucking idea that will actually aid this mission.
Well, thank you, Major.
Shut up. Okay, Airman, we're going off script for this one. But let's keep our eyes on the prize. Get to the moon ASAP.